Howdy y'all, Lucidly Conscious here. Thought I'd start today's episode off with a little bit of a joke. Okay, here it goes. Why do no vegetables like bananas? Because they're not appealing! Darn, I left off my own.
When I was rising up, the suckers used to play, acting like they all that and nothing on the way to get its castle, level 9. Link had the power, I had the mind. I held the magic sword way up high. I knew I could win, I didn't have to try.
Okay, man, you ready for me to start the montage?
Okay, but do something relevant to the environment. You know, dark, spooky.
Okay, got an idea.
Right, let's start. Ooh, what's this? Another shrubbery?
Stop it, please. None of this actually happens. Please stick to the canon.
What? Fine. I don't really care to argue. Beat the boss the regular way, geek.
Oh.
Happy? Yes. Good. I'm out of here. Poof.
Wow. Usually when I try to set them right, something bad happens, you know. Like I get zapped or beat up. Hey, when did y'all get here?
Brains. Brains. Brains.
you know, mummies don't actually like brains. That's actually zombies.
Geek. Geek. Geek.
Nor do they tech geeks. Geek. Geek. Stop it. Stop it. Back off.
So Link, you fight monsters for a living and do lots of dangerous stuff. Is there really anything you're scared of?
Well, I do have this one fear.
Oh, really? What?
It's silly. No, you'd laugh.
No, I'm serious. I'm cool, dog. I mean, everyone has fears. Agnum's scared of kids. Lucidly conscious, scared of the number 5.
I'm scared of aliens.
Well, okay, promise you won't laugh.
I promise.
I suffer from hippopotamonstrosquipedaliophobia.
What?
Hippopotamonstrosquipedaliophobia. The fear of long words.
Your disease is hippopotamonstrosquipedaliophobia.
Close enough.
Right. Anti-disestablishment disterrorism. Ah! Flossinos and I, hilophilification. Ah! Hippopotamonstrosquipedaliophobia.
Yeah,
that's what I suffer from. You realize your disease is a long word.
Yeah, but it doesn't kind of work with technical terms.
What?
Yeah, it's complicated.
What about foreign terms?
Depends, which one?
Afidacin?
No, that's cool. Strasbite? Yes.
So, should we go after the next Crystal Maiden?
Why? I've already got one for this episode. There's really no point.
Yeah, well, here in this next dungeon, there's a hot, easy girl at the bottom that'd be grateful for anyone that rescues her.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go get that Crystal Maiden.
Okay.
Yay, you rescued me. Now I can give you the sex. What? Okay. But not here. No, I know a better room. Okay, now. Yes, let's go. Right after you? Okay.
So, I've been meaning to ask you, isn't everyone in this world supposed to, image that reflect their true form? Yet, you're still a human. Well, this is my true form. Isn't that your true form?
Well, you see, my true form was much too terrifying, and we just thought it'd be best if I kept it to myself.
Wait a minute, Link, what are you talking about? Your true form's not terrifying at all, it's a...
Shut up, Dave! So,
are we here?
Yes. Okay, now, let me slip into something more comfortable.
Okay, I'm ready for you now.
What? Now that I think about it, as the hero, it just wouldn't be right for me to do this. I'm just gonna be happy that you were rescued safely.
What? You sure?
Yeah.
I'll just take the Crystal Maiden and leave.
Okay.
I wonder what his problem was. I just wanted to show him my Halloween costume. Today we talked about fears, and while some fears, like hippopotamonstrosquipedaliophobia, are real and easy to make fun of, it should be noted that we do not mean to offend anyone with this real fear.
Or anyone with the fear of the number 5.
No, we do mean to make fun of those. That's just retarded.
Aww.
No offense to the mentally handicapped. What?